you're right. I mean, if they drop this game, they need to win 3 straight to reach the finals. And 2 of those wins would have to come on the road, and that's a tough task.
Yeah, that's not his spot. Plain and simple. He's trying to force something really good.
The floater, and Lowry with the lay-in.
Lowry.
Hero outside. Back to Lowry. Fires the 3. He's looking good. 2 buckets in 3 attempts. To the inside. Here's Adebayo. Count that bucket.
He does all.
Here's Smart. There's the drive.
Very difficult to see
against Horford. Pass to Adebayo. Fires from 14. Man, he gets the jumper to drop. The Heat have gone 4 of 8 and looking in control. Oh, there's the alley. And an emphatic jam on the lob. Back to Hero. Launches a 3. Basket is good with the setup from Oladipo. Draw. Lowry, the pass to Adebayo. Lays it up and banks it in. Adebayo.
A lot of energy, but they've also built a nice cushion here.
Looking to end the run. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for 1 more. And he lobs it up. There's the steal. Here's Pritchard. There's Tatum with the 3. Sinks the tray. Tatum's got 8 points. Now here's Lowry. He's got 5. And finished off by Adebayo.
And what I love about Adebayo.
Now here's Lowry. Defended by Dunn. Lowry, the pass to Adebayo. Alley-oop up top. Hammer it home. And finished off by Tatum.
Merciless dunk.
Breaking those looks. Here's Tatum. From outside the arc. Hey, shooting the ball well. He's 5 for 9 in the game. Tries it from the top of the key. The putback.
He really gets in perfect position for the follow.
Setting the floor for Miami. Heading to backcourt, it's Lowry and Robinson. Then it's Bam Adebayo. And it's Miller.
He's like that.
Outside Tatum. The 3. And he's now 6 for 11 after that one. They tailored their order. Oladipo finds Adebayo. And he lobs it up top. That gives him the lead. And the Heat lead by 1. Outside Tatum. The 3 is up. He hits again. 7 for 13 and looking confident. Now Dunn to the wing, right side. Tatum with room to shoot. Shot is good. Off the back rim and in. Oladipo outside. Pass to Hero. And good. Coming on the setup by Oladipo.
Oh, he just caught the defense napping. He shoots a very high percentage from 3-point range, and there's no hand in his face.
And he delivers another.
It's time for him to start looking for other options. He can't let him keep shooting. His touch is gone.
Outside Tatum, beyond the arc, and again, Boston with the triple. Ooh, outside Tatum. Two points, that one goes. 4 on the clock. Here's Williams. Oh, the teardrop falls in. Over Williams. Lowry, good.
Lowry. And the middle.
Pass to Strus. To the left side wing. And Kyle Lowry hits from Lowry. Deep. Lowry's got left in the first half of this game. For 3, Robinson. And the Heat, another 3. And it's Horford in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. And that's the group for Ime Udoka as we begin the second half.
Gets hit on the drive.
Lowry outside. Hero outside. That's good. And so Lowry with the assist. clock. They grab their own miss. And finished off by Tatum.
The Tatum's team are hard on the offensive glass and getting it done.
And finished off by Adebayo.
Assisted.
With the Here's Hero. Dunks it hard with one hand. Wow.
Their first miss after hitting three straight shots. But I like their aggressiveness coming out of the half.
He is a fantastic man. For three, Oladipo. Here's Adebayo. And that one falls. Now 10 for 12 with that make. Tatum's got 11 rebounds in the game. Smart right side. That falls. Nice feed that time from Tatum's. And it's blocked right out of the air and controls it. Back to Tatum. There's the three. Fires in the triple. Now Williams. Here's Horford. Takes the elbow jumper and drains it. Here's Miller. Williams defending. And Adebayo slams it in. Outside Edwards. Fires for three. Goes back up. And there's the bucket as Horford finishes it off. Dunn left side. Kept alive. Williams. And Williams punches it home. Back to Tatum from behind the arc. Connects from downtown.
Paid off in big way.
Here's Lowry. Up and in from the low block. Another one falls. Amazing. Ooh, excellent D there from Lowry. For Miami, they've got 3 of 6 shots to go in this fourth quarter. And it's good. Fought through contact. Hit the shot and will go to the line. 4 of 7 from the field in the fourth quarter. Lowry with it. From down in the low post, it goes.
The assist.
Here's Langford. Adebayo grabs the board. Adebayo's got rebound number 15 here tonight.
He's done a lot of the little things to help put them in front.
From the arc. And Tucker pulls it down. Tucker's got 5 rebounds in the game. And finished off by Adebayo.
Assist.
A great pass to Langford. There's Tatum with the three. And it's good. He hits another one.
And he's been dominant so far.
Here's Pritchard. He's guarded by Lowry. Launches it. And Smart gets the three. Out to the wing. For three, Lowry. He drops it from range. Lowry's got 7 points for the quarter. To the middle. Here's Tatum. And again.
I mean, when you see a player get this hot in the playoff game, oh, my.
Grant, check these guys out on the bench. Their reaction says it all. They are fired up. Tatum from long range connects again from distance.
The three's coming fast and furious. He is scorching the Nets.
Yes, and now tied for the 3rd most 3-point field goals in a single game in playoff history. For three, Lowry knocks it down from distance. 6 to shoot. Hero outside. To go from the wing. Basket is good. With the setup from Oladipo. Effort. And here's Hero. For three, Oladipo sends it home from 3-point land.
3 points.
Oladipo's got 8 points in the quarter. For the Heat, they're shooting 55% since the start of the fourth. To the left wing. And here's Lowry from the arc. And out of bounds. Boston will have it. Here's Pritchard. So we see the Celtics get the win here. A huge victory for them, knotting this series to 2.
We've got ourselves a series, folks. Neither team with much of an advantage. It's a tight one.
All right, let's send it down to Allie LaForce, who's with our player of the game.
Jason, with you guys being such a young team, how do you continue to improve to reach your potential?
We got to watch film. I mean, we did a lot of good things today. There's a lot of things we could have done better. And we just got to be focused, composed, play with a lot of poise, and we'll be fine.
poise normally comes with experience, but because you're so young, you're finding it early. Congrats.
Thanks, Allie. Great interview once again.